In this video, I'm going to show you how to make these popsicle stick phone stands. And they're a really fun one to make with the kids, right, Storm?
Yeah.
Hey everyone, welcome back to David's DIY Reviews. On this channel, we do a lot of woodworking builds, tool tutorials, and tool reviews, as well as little popsicle stick crafts like this one. They're a lot of fun to do with your family. They're great little afternoon crafts with your kids. This was a lot of fun, right, Storm? So this popsicle stick phone stand is made out of 10 popsicle sticks. The side triangles are 3 popsicle sticks. The supports on the top and bottom. And all the dimensions and instructions will be in the description below, so you can always check it out there. And don't forget to subscribe to not miss any more really great content like this. Now let's get into the build. So for this little phone holder, you're going to need 9 popsicle sticks. And the first thing you want to do is make the sides. And to do that, you're going to have 2 kind of like this, and then the brace piece on the back. So you just want to glue up 2 sides that look like this. So you have a little bit that sticks out that the phone will sit on, and then the part that's going to touch the ground, and then it's going to kind of lean back like that onto the ground. So now you've got your little side here, and what you want to do for the other side is to actually kind of layer it opposite the way that you did the first one. So if you have your brace on the outside of the first one, then you're going to want to do the opposite for the other side so that it looks the same on both sides. So we'll go ahead and glue up this second one, like I said, opposite of what we did on the first one. And that can be a little tricky. And you know, if at any point in time you make a mistake, you can easily pull these apart and you just do it again. So it's nice if you just lay the first one beside the other one you're doing, and you can kind of just do the opposite of what you did the first time. And hopefully it works out. So there you go. We've got this one with the brace on the inside and the upright on the outside. And this one, just the opposite. So the next step is going to be putting on the plate that your cell phone is going to sit on. And that part can be a little tricky. What I would do probably is just put some glue on here. And then just place your popsicle stick on there and just hold it until it's totally dry. And then you'll be able to, it'll hold itself up while you glue on the other side, basically. So now we'll go ahead and glue that to the other side. And after that, it's going to stand up by itself and it's going to be a little easier to work on. This is probably kind of the trickiest part of it. So glue that on, hold it. Try to get it as square as you can so that the back is also going to be, even with the front. And once you've got it like that, now you've got something that stands. And then we can go ahead and, if you want, you can place another one here for your phone to sit. And then we're just going to put one on the top here for support, and then probably one across the back like this for support. And then after that, you're going to be done. So we'll go ahead and glue that up. So once you've got all 3 pieces on, it's going to look something like this. And your phone will just sit right on the front. If it feels a little weak or, like it might break, you can easily just grab your glue gun, add a bit of glue inside, and that's going to strengthen it up. And like I said, guys, all the instructions and dimensions will be in the description below. Definitely check out my channel, David's DIY Reviews. Subscribe for a lot more great content. These are a lot of fun. And if you're looking for some other popsicle stick crafts, check out the link to the video I have in the YouTube card above. It's 4 other really fun popsicle stick crafts. So that's it for this one. See you in the next video.